ready for your annual physical? Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. Lizard hunt. I don't have time for this. I'm losing him. Connors! Here it comes. You can't get through his skin. I am not losing this antidote! Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you'd just return the favor for once. Control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Gotta make my move! I can't do this forever! I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? You think dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Back off! I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.